most people say that doing Survivor is about the toughest thing you can possibly do. So why are you back?
Clearly, we have a few screws loose, I think. I can't really understand why I'd go back. I mean, the first time I went was absolute hell. The nights were horrible, yet I decided to go back for a second round. Not sure.
You were a pretty fierce competitor, David, verging on cocky occasionally. I mean, you once described yourself the golden god, was it?
Who's been saying cocky?
Oh, I don't know. I feel like
but
last time...
Specifically?
I feel like there may have been quite a number of people saying
that. I think when you call yourself the golden god, you're not verging on cocky. You've just gone
all in on it.
Is that
really
the tack you're taking this time?
Look, I like to see big characters on TV, so I didn't tone it down too much this time, but there's definitely things you have to change and adjust, and you learn a lot the first time you play, so I think it's going to be a little bit different this time, but, yeah, there'll still be some golden moments, I think.
I'm interested in that, because obviously the first time you guys went in, you went with a particular strategy. Yeah. Have you had to think about a new strategy to go in? Because everyone would have seen all the episodes and all the series.
Yeah, I mean, that's all I thought about. Like, I didn't have a huge turnaround between seasons, so it gives you a lot of time to think, and I didn't really have much gap, so my mind just stayed in the game the whole time. And of course, you're analysing all the moves you made, all the things that you did the last time that went wrong, and how you can adjust them, how you can change them, like, with the new season. But it's a whole new crop of people, so you have to be light on your feet and ready to go, you know? Yeah.
Now, Brooke, Survivor isn't usually the place where we hear about romances blossoming.
Oh, God, Harry!
We've seen a little kick emerge, and we believe that you may have had a little romance with fellow competitor Lockie Gilbert.
Or is it a showmance?
A showmance?
I'm very glad that I'm brown right now, so you can't see me blushing.
Care to elaborate?
Oh, look, the nights are quite cold, Carrie. I mean, a girl needs a blanket, and he's a big, handsome blanket, I guess.
Great.
That's what I always look for in a blanket, handsomeness.
Family, that's all I need.
Well, that'll be good to watch.
And you're, sorry.
No, I was going to say, you were the sort of the challenge beast in series one. Do you think it's going to go to another level? How do you train up to do this sort of show?
Well, my life has changed completely since season one. I'm now a personal trainer, so I think just generally my life is now fitness. So I think I came in physically really fit this time. But, I mean, strategically and mentally, like, you can't prepare for this stuff. I mean, it's the golden god, you know?
Yeah. Such a physical show. I mean, David, do you get a sense that because people have seen you previously that you go in there now with a big target on your back, they know they're going to go for you?
Yeah, you do. And I was nervous about that going in, but I think everyone going into the show feels that weight. Like, we've had more time to analyse other seasons' games. Like, for the people coming in this time, it was pretty fresh what I'd done, which I was like, oh, that could be a problem. But I think as a credit to the players, they wanted to play with big, visible players. So that's why it's so exciting this season, is I think people are really, like, wanting to play hard, wanting to do big things.
You were betrayed by your bestie, Flick, in your series, and she's in the competition.
Awkward.
Are we expecting fireworks?
Look, I can't give too much away, but, I've definitely got a few wounds still, so...
Have you been much in touch between the series?
Yeah, I mean, it's been 4 years, so we have mended the relationship, but it doesn't mean that I'm not coming back to take the first win.
So how quickly do you form alliances when you get in there? Do you have to do that straight away?
Look, I think the first time I played, which is season four, there was a bit of a learning curve as people were kind of feeling everything out. But this time it was like they hit the ground running. So I would say within like an hour there was things happening and there was a lot of action straight away this time.
Was the handsome blanket initially an alliance?
He was an alliance chosen for his blanketness.
David, were you anyone's blanket in there?
I've been known to be a blanket from time to time. It's a valid strategy, the blanket.
Oh, the blanket strategy.
Yeah.
All right, well, don't go anywhere. Survivor All-Stars starts right now after us. Good luck, guys. Would you please thank David and Brooke?
Thanks, guys.